Hasn't been this cold since the day you told me you'd leave with good reason. We did each other wrong, now we don't speak at all. You make me wanna sock you in the eye.
First time, and thank you so much for being here in the 10th stage with us. Thank you. Savior. Never thought it would take so much time, and everybody celebrating. Just give it all away and see. Careful when you find the sun in kind. Careful when you find the sun in kind. Careful when you find the sun in kind. Is the money all right? Is the money
thank you.
window for my dreams. Worry, it'll get. I've been on the road with my beloved for the past 6 weeks doing national parks and all this stuff, so it's like exciting to get back to like people. I haven't played with my friends for a long time, so we're glad you're here, and it's exciting. So yeah, I'm stoked. All right, so this is a song called Before I Go. It's on a record that you can pick up and purchase. My friend Brian, he has some in his pocket. Anyway, CD's available if you guys want to take home some of the music.
Slow again.
Thank you so much. So this is a song I wrote for my friends who are getting married. They asked me to sing at their wedding, and I said, sure. And they're like, well, can you actually write us a song? And I said, oh, that's a lot of pressure, but I'll try. And I finished it on the way to the wedding. So this is called She Asked, She Said Yes. Song, or is it a punk rock song? We don't know. Well, cool. So these next couple songs I wrote on an inspiration trip to Oregon, like almost close to 10 years ago now, but they're new and they're going to be on the next album whenever that happens, which is going to be soon. I've been saying that for like 8 years. So keep your eyes peeled. It's going to be in stores everywhere. You guys still go to record stores, right? I do have CDs, though, up here. So I don't know about CD players, if people still have them, but I find that they're becoming obsolete. But the music's online as well. So okay, this one's it's an Oregon song. Maybe baby never cared for you. Maybe baby never cared for you. Maybe baby never cared for you. What you gonna do? Don't you worry, it's only love. Don't you worry, it's only love. Don't you worry, it's only love. Baby never cared for you. Well, That's Phil Ferlino on the keyboards over there. Sorry about that. I'm just trying to get your attention. All right, this is another Oregon-infused song. We live in the Bay Area, and we're here pushing through to the Oregon border. Like I said, I was on a big road trip, so it's cool to be back with friends. This song is called Weatherman.
Thank you.
I want to introduce this awesome band to you, because they're awesome. Back there on the drums is Marty Ylitalo, holding it down. And David Russ here on the bass. Jeff Miller on the electric guitar. And Phil Ferlino on the keyboards. My name is Kate Gaffney, and we're going to play some more songs for you. And thanks to everybody taking care of sound, and it's really a great festival. My first time here, and I'm stoked. And we finally have some sunshine, so enjoy the sunshine today. That's a festival song for you. It's all right. I've read their minds. Don't forget to hydrate. It's finally sunny. All right. This song called Falling for the Road, this is a good one for coming off the road.
I've fallen for the road.
the road. I've fallen for the road.
You guys want to sing along?
I've fallen for the road.
Song, but we realize we have like 12 minutes left, so we're gonna do it, and then maybe we'll do another one if I hear a request from the crowd, huh? So yeah, this one's called "As She Knows," and then we'll probably have room for a couple, just for you, babe. Haven't seen you in years.
The only road.
So I was actually really organized today, and we actually had a set list, and we've come to the end. So I guess we're done. No, I was kidding. That's cool. That makes me feel good about my planning. So yeah, my friend Jessica, I haven't seen her in like 10 years. She's got a baby. She's like engaged. This one's for you. And this is about all the men in our lives prior to the ones we've found. So don't take this personally to anybody. I've come a long way with my bitterness. I'm not. This is a really happy song. It is. And you can change the word man for woman. Feel free. It knows no gender, this song. Sister, she once told me, don't be lonely, find yourself a good man, find yourself a hand to hold, and don't let it go. So I found the one I wanted, pretty boy, but his heart was haunted, like a wishing well to a rolling river through the gates of hell. What kind of man?
What kind of man would drop a man from the highest mountain top? What kind of man would drop a man from the whole blue sea? What kind of man would keep?
thank you so very much. We're the Kate Gaffney Brigade, KGB. This is Jeff Miller on guitar, David Russ on the bass, Marty Ylitalo on the drums, Phil Ferlino on the keyboards. My name is Kate. It's been awesome. You guys are an awesome audience. And there's some CDs if anybody wants to check it out. And thanks a lot.
Let's give it up for Kate Gaffney, everybody. Kate Gaffney.